the misconceptions about yoga in the society. So, yoga is a very ancient discipline that the body and soul. This is about 5,000 years ago. Yoga exercise BC is rapidly becoming popular in the world today, and Ron indigenous have come to the fore in this regard. We had got three misconceptions in our society. First, yoga is a religion, yoga is only for women, and yoga is a dangerous practice. First one, yoga is a religion. There are many things like this. So is yoga really a religion? It is not a religion. Even though Lord Shiva is the head of it, this is only a subject that improves physical and mental health. Second one, yoga is only for women. Also, others say that this is a subject that only women can do. But men can also practice yoga under regular training, because most of the world's best yoga teachers are men. Third one, yoga is a dangerous practice. Also, yoga is said to be a very risky exercise. This is an exercise that maximizes flexibility and can cause injury. But regular training under a good teacher can prevent those disorders. I think yoga is the best exercise in our world. So there are many other such prone issues in the society. But yoga is not prone. This is an art that can be done very well, with a smiling face under good training. Therefore, doing yoga can turn your life in a different direction.